What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to The Witcher 3 with me, the Pinnacle Blaze. So we're just making our way to the Elven Ruins to see Philippa, and then I think there's only like one or two videos left of the main story. I think it's will be wrapped up pretty much. So drop a like, comment, subscribe if you've enjoyed the series. And yeah, I'll definitely continue on with the DLC. Got some new games as well lined up. In the meantime, I'll just be quiet so you can enjoy the music. Well, that was short-lived. Not letting me get out.
Just wonderful.
I say, look at this. Witcher.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. It hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Hear that?
Yeah, that's where you walked in from.
You're not her type.
You do not deserve to live!
Drowners were protecting her. Damn, there's a lot.
I hope you don't count on us for that, Miss Carrion. We came here for a reason.
Of power.
think that area is quite looted. Is that a bag? Oh, a crate. Or a chest.
So how do we get up
the stairs? I'll fix them right away. Ready.
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Made a lot of noise. Said hidden treasure as well, so could be something decent. Two sets of boots. That's pretty much it. That's a really cool puzzle to put in. Haven't got any food on. There we go. That was a nice little. I like that.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it a fivesome, there's clearly no room.
Was that a troll? Okay. So overpowered. Give me my loot, hurry up. She wants to go that way, let's have a look down here. I just go the opposite direction in which the NPCs take me.
Say, look at this.
What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearman of the Elven legend. Do you literally read nothing? Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
This deal with Emir. It's sorcerer's business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Let's explore the rest of this cave. Again, doesn't look like there's much here. Got this.
Wraiths.
Uh-oh. Why are they just shooting in here? Right on cue. Decent. I did see those mushrooms. I don't need them. I've got more than enough. Oh, Igni boost as well.
Witcher. Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No, my medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Up the mirrors or loot everywhere first. I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, we can loot and do the mission. Where exactly do we want it?
Scan's echo is strongest here.
I think I've literally just went in a circle. So I want to move these over so they're going towards Philippa, who's there. So I think I've got it. Just gotta angle this one. There we go. Where is she? I'm sure the mini-map was trying to take me somewhere else then.
At last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh!
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You'll like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air of Nazair.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you, and go.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you things to do. Find my own way.
Why don't you leave here to just explore a bit more? It's so overpowered. I don't think there's any chests. Just from these mushrooms. This is gonna be a bit awkward now. Let me just switch. There we go. I don't think we missed a chest.
That stench.
I'm gonna guess that's the way out, so we'll go this way. I have a feeling we're just here. Oh yeah, right at the beginning. Please let me back up. Oh no. Wait, what? So I'll skip that all out. Oh, it's literally just that. Where's Roach?
Needs worries like a boat needs
hands off on
guns. So I think this will be the end of this part.
Every sword arm we can get. Nilfgaard's at the gates.
It's going to kick off, I think, to the next video, probably be the last one of the main story for this. May have to split it into two depending on how much happens. But yeah, thanks for watching everyone. Drop a like and subscribe, it really helps me out. And I'll catch you in the next part. Peace.
Vagrant.